I apologize. My picture of my young nephew came up on the screen. Crystal armor. Let's see what this is. Okay, that was worth the trouble. These people, however, are not worth the trouble. I wish there were a way to repel random encounters. Okay, that doesn't help me. So, part one of the fourth season of My Hero Academia dropped on Hulu today. It's awesome. I can't say enough about it. I will say that parts of it moved me to tears. Kind of. I'm not a person that can cry usually. I'm not going to spoil anything about it. But if you haven't seen it, if you haven't seen parts of the other My Hero Academia, you should probably give it a watch. You know what? Something tells me this is going too easily, so I better activate my trap sense. Thank you. Yeah, not worth the effort. I can afford to burn through these. Yeah, look at all that money. And more money still. And a cottage, that's nice. Luckily, I have off guard already. Okay, nothing in here. Okay, apparently float doesn't work for holes in the ground. Meaning I have to do precision walking on a touchscreen. I have to do precision walking on a touchscreen. I will pause and see when I get back. Oh, hey. So let's see, that was Sekhmet. Let's try and find him again. Yeah, screw it. Okay, so now this puzzle is solved. My fingers are a little funny right now, so I'm going to end the video here. And I'm going to try this again another day. Have a nice day, everybody. Bye.